the Patriots are going to play up this underdog, oh, woe is me, nobody thinks we're any good. And as I've pointed out to this audience, New England was favored at home against a Charger team that came in with momentum and 12-4 on the year. If you're Kansas City, are you viewing the Patriots as this underdog or?
No, I mean, again, so I don't know how they can say that. I think I was the only one on our game day morning show to pick the Chargers. Everyone else picked the Patriots. And so, yeah, I get it. You know, a couple people said you guys, you know, kind of backed into the number two seed and all these things. And you got to have some momentum and you got to have something to make wake up in the morning and get that extra set or rep in the weight room and make you want to study a little harder. And, you know, I mean, how much is an underdog when you won five Super Bowls?
I know.
Clock, right?
I know.
Now, let me say this, though. I'll say this, and this is important because home field advantage has been a huge advantage here in the playoffs and throughout the season. The Patriots don't play that well on the road, so I per se, because it's the playoffs, I think the Patriots are completely different in the playoffs than they are in the regular season. But that is something that you have to look at, because the Dallas Cowboys are a completely different team on the road than they were at home. So let's see if they're able to kind of get around that being on the road and find a way to go. And going to Kansas City, supposed to be cold, just like the Patriots like, and they can play their type of football and, you know, do their things. But underdog role, I don't think so.
Yeah.
I mean, you got the GOAT, right? You can't be an underdog if you're the greatest of all time.
For more Dan Patrick Show, tune to Audience Channel 239 on DirecTV or download the Dan Patrick Show app.